damn. It's good to finally be home.
Bakugou, shh. Not so loud. Rumi's probably sleeping. It's pretty late after all.
What are you whining about, shitty air? Rumi sleeps like a damn rock. Like you. See? Dead asleep. You're worrying over nothing, as usual.
Aww, look at them, Bakugou. They made a little pillow nest. That's adorable.
Adorable? They have every damn pillow in the house there. Where the hell are we supposed to sleep, huh? And, wait. Are those our shirts?
Aw, Rumi, baby. They missed us, Bakugou. All curled up with our clothes on the pillows like that. That's really cute. I never even thought about using a shirt as a pillowcase before.
Huh. Yeah. Clingy little shit. Let's get changed. I'm not going to bed in my damn civvies.
Alright. Good thing we showered at the agency, huh?
Yeah. I'm dead on my damn feet. You did good today, Red. Now come on. Let's deconstruct this mess. I'm tired as hell and I want to sleep.
Aw. I feel kinda bad ruining their little nest. They look so peaceful.
Hmm. Yeah. I guess they look pretty cute when they're not being a damn brat.
Well, you two have that in common.
Huh? Now what do you mean?
Shh.
Don't you shh me, shitty hair.
Aw, you woke them up. Hi, baby. We're home. I'm sorry we were out so late. Aw, you heard all that, huh?
Shut the hell up, Rumi. You didn't hear shit. Now move the damn pillows and scooch over. You're hogging the entire bed. Oi. Don't pout like that. Now move over and let me in already, or I'll boot you onto the damn floor.
Come on, man. It's not very nice.
Neither is hogging a whole damn Alaskan King mattress.
Shush, you. Here, baby. I'm just gonna move some of this stuff over a little so we can get in on either side of you. Ah. Ah, man. It feels so good to lie down. Especially after today. That mission was rough. Glad I don't have to come home to an empty bed. So much better with you two here. I'm so cozy. There's no way I'd be able to sleep alone after being spoiled like this.
Yeah. Guess I'm the same way or whatever. Even if you two idiots roll around in your sleep and snore and shit. Clinging to me, huh, Rumi? I guess it's fine for now. But don't drool on me or I'll shove you off the bed.
Aw, so mean. It's okay, baby. I'll cuddle up right behind you and keep you safe. There we go. I'll make us some pancakes in the morning, okay? Just how you like them.
Like those souffle ones? Yeah, those are fine.
They're fine, are they, Katsuki? Well, I'll make a bunch for you guys then.
Good. Don't skimp on the whipped cream this time. What are you looking at me like that for? Wanting goodnight kisses, huh? You're so damn needy. Fine. But then you sleep, got me. Good. You too, Red. Come here.
Good night, Bakugou. And of course... extra goodnight kisses for our baby to make up for us coming home so late. I really hate keeping either of you waiting.
Good night, you two. Love you.
Love you both, too. Sleep tight, you guys. Sweet dreams.
true.
Thank you.
true. Hmm. Mm-hmm.